Hello, my name is Hugues Vinet. I'm in charge of innovation and research at IRCAM, an art science institution related to Centre Pompidou in Paris. IRCAM hosts a research lab of more than 100 researchers and engineers working in all the fields of science and technology of music and sound. So we are very involved in the topic of artificial intelligence, and we were glad to collaborate in 2019 for the first edition of the Ars Electronica AI Music Festival. And so we are glad to renew this collaboration this year, of course, in a more constrained context. And by the way, simultaneously to the IRCAM Manifest Festival that takes place in the first half of September. So IRCAM has worked for decades in AI related to music in various subjects, so mainly for computer-aided composition, orchestration, in all aspects related to man-machine interaction, so for score following, for gesture following, for music information retrieval. But now we would say that with the advent of deep learning, we see AI in all technologies and research related to musical research. And I think what is very important for us is really what AI can bring as new tools and heuristics for artistic creativity. And so this is the main topic we propose to develop in this IRCAM garden, more specifically focused on the theme of AI-based generativity. And for that, we propose six events. Two of these events include panels. One panel was organized during the Vertigo Forum at Centre Pompidou in February that was dealing with more generally with the issue of AI in artistic creation. And so this panel was dedicated to music. There was a specific panel between advanced researchers on that field that was specifically shot for this event, AI Music. Then we have also, we participate in the AI Music Hackathon together with colleagues from Google, from UC Berkeley and Microsoft AI. And we also propose a video of several performances featuring AI technology. One of these technology is musical generativity on stage. So basically you have a pianist playing and the system automatically generates material of three singers from various genres. So you have Billie Holiday, you have Edith Piaf, you have Elisabeth Schwarzkopf. And so this is generated in real time. And you have another piece by Elaine Chew, who is a researcher here in an ERC project called Cosmos. She works in the modeling of human performance. And she studies the relation with cardiac electrophysiology. And so she designed seven studies that illustrate the specific temporal behavior of ECG signal. So that's the program we propose, and we hope you will enjoy it.